Hello there, my name is Ashri and welcome back to Gadgetry 60. So till now, February has been pretty big in tech. The month started with the Union Budget where e-passports and digital rupee were announced, as well as 30% tax on digital currencies like cryptocurrencies and NFTs were also a part of big headlines. After that, a lot of smartphones were also revealed in the last few days. But there's more coming soon. So here's a quick wrap-up of everything tech that is coming up next week and what you should look forward to. So first up, ISRO is ready for its first launch of the year. It is going to launch the PSLV-C52 on Monday at 5:59 a.m. from Sriharikota. Now the PSLV-C52 vehicle will orbit a radar imaging satellite that provides high-quality images for agriculture and flood mapping. Another interesting news is YCOM18 is launching an NFT marketplace in India called Fully Faltu, where you can buy exclusive digital arts created by the team behind MTV and VH1. Now, the FullyFaltuNFT.com will go live on Valentine's Day, so stay tuned for its first-of-its-kind NFT marketplace in India. Further this week, we are also going to witness the launch of a number of smartphones. First up, the Poco M4 Pro 5G will be revealed on Tuesday. This will be a budget phone priced around 19,000 rupees to 20,000 rupees in India. Asus will also launch the ROG Phone 5S and the ROG Phone 5S Pro gaming smartphones on Tuesday at 12 p.m. in India. Not only this, but OnePlus Nord CE 2 is also coming to India on Thursday at 7 p.m. Furthermore, Realme 9 Pro and Realme 9 Pro Plus will be launched on Wednesday at 1:30 p.m. in India. Now, both of these phones will be budget devices. And finally, Infinix will take wrap of its first 5G smartphone called the Infinix Zero 5G on Monday in India. So head to gadgetry60.com for all the updates on these launches and make sure you let me know in the comment section below what tech innovation are you most excited about. And like always, keep following Gadgetry60 for all things tech.